together. All right, find the parts, get the tank running, don't die.
Easier said than done, mate. Regardless. Okay. Man, this game is gorgeous. It really is. Yelled on fire an entire village. I mean, the only issue, the only bugbear I have is just, you know, these textures, when you look up close. I mean, it's not so much a problem for a third person game, so I imagine Mass Effect Andromeda is gonna look fucking great. Wait, actually. Now that's one of the tanks. Alright. Oh.
Nice one. One down, three to go.
All right. So I need more. I'm gonna try and find some field manuals. If I need the silence weapon, I'll use the sniper rifle. It's a bit dark. Kinda hard to see some of the stuff. Let's see.
Halfway there.
This is way too damned easy.
In den Dämpfung, sonst tötet ihn! Geht kein Risiko ein. Fordert Hilfe an, wenn ihr ihn seht!
know, the Germans kept using horses well into World War II. In fact, whoa, that was a flamethrower. Yeah, you're now a cavalryman. Congratulations. Don't get why there's no third person mode for the horse riding. I mean, they did a much better. They did a pretty solid job, though, all things considered.
I lost my way back there. There's no right way in a place like this.
We'll find one.
You're the driver.
Ah, nice work, boys.
Yeah, we did good, didn't we?
Aye.
Bye, sir, that's the last of them.
Let's get on moving.
I've done everything right. Everything. My whole son in life. All I've done is live my life by the manual. By the manual! What's wrong with you? You stupid! You stupid! Bloody machine! Come on! Come on, Bess! Pull yourself together and work with me here! Fuck's sake, I thought you liked to bloody well fight!
All right.
Hang on.
Hold on.
Here we go. Left flank. Capture tanks moving into the village.
Steady, lads. We're well behind Jerry's lines now.
Okay, Costin signing out. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video.